Come on. Jeez. Here we go. Despite being indoors, Booth has summoned clouds. Finally, you come, but this place will only be your grave. And again, we get to hear the sweet boss music. There we go. Burn blade to do extra damage. So Booth does physically attack. However, his real danger is hitting you with magic. Also, he's got like 3,000 HP. So, good luck, guys. You'd think based on his garb, he's some kind of white mage. But no, this guy knows how to hurt you. He knows how to hurt you very badly. And it's a good thing I did that, because Dan would have been dead. Ooh. We're approaching some very dangerous territory here, y'all. There we go. That was way closer than I wanted it to be. Booth was beaten by these weaklings. Now it can be my turn, Akutalians. If you dare challenge me, come to my castle to live no more.